Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Pablo and welcome back to the channel. I'm bringing you guys another episode of the Madden 19 No Money Spent series. And in this episode, we're taking the team back into head-to-head online action. And before we get into that, I'm going to be showing you guys the upgrades that I did make on Michael Vick. I went ahead and completed the challenge and upgraded him to an 83. So I'm going to call this the great value Michael Vick. This is not the full version. This is not the 90 overall. This is the great value Walmart version. We're going with the 83 overall. Hopefully he can lead us to a victory. Last episode, you guys saw us get a victory with Deshaun Watson at an 80 overall. So hopefully that'll be a slight upgrade. There's been so much hype around Michael Vick. So I'm going to see what it's about, at least the 83 overall version. And I think that it's really good that they released the power-up version of the legend. So that way, you don't have to get one version of the legend each year. There's multiple versions. So that way, you don't have to open a ton of packs and eventually spend money just to get a legend. They're available right off the bat. But if you're able to upgrade him or not is something that is up to you. And with the training system, you have to have a little bit of smarts to use that the correct way. But I do have Golden Tate as well. That was my offensive campaign hero. So this guy has an 89 overall AB, Baker Mayfield, and Cameron Jordan. So this is a pretty solid opponent that we're playing up against. We're going on the road and hopefully we can pull out a victory to go 2-0 in head-to-head so far. But before we get into this exciting matchup, and this is a very good game, I want to remind you guys to leave a like. I definitely appreciate all the support I get on this series. Leave a like and subscribe, and then don't forget to leave a comment and let me know which players you guys do want to see in this No Money Spent series. But going back to the game right now, it's still 0-0 in the first quarter, but Baker Mayfield and company are currently driving on us right now. First down and 10, and they've taken nearly a whole quarter off of the clock. So this is an extended drive for this guy. But William Jackson gets two straight deflections right there on second and third down. And then on third down and 10, they're going to get a dropped pass. Could have been a tip drill interception and nearly a touchdown, because you guys saw number 10 was right there. But we were able to hold him to 3 points on that drive. So that is a major win for the defense. But here is the great value Michael Vick rolling out to the left hand side, picking up a first down. Second down and 8. Clean pocket going all the way deep to Golden Tate the third, and he is brought down at about the 2-yard line. I took advantage of him using the safety. He brought the safety up. I saw he was using him, so I thought, let me send this guy deep because he's not going to be able to catch up. But on third down and goal, we get stopped. So after the big play, we are having trouble scoring, but the great value Walmart Michael Vick is running to the corner and he gets a touchdown. So we take the lead in this game. And like I said, we don't have the full version. We don't have the 87, the 89, or the 90 overall Michael Vick. We're going with the great value version, and he pays off for us right there. But this was an amazing catch right there to get him past midfield. That should have never occurred right there. And then he finds his receiver wide open on the left-hand side. Looks like that's Jerry Rice. So this guy has a pretty nice team. And then he's going back down the middle to Antonio Brown. So he's about to respond, possibly with a touchdown of his own. First down and goal. We're able to bring him down. Carl Lawson, I told you this guy would make a difference. He brings him down for a sack right there. And all of a sudden, they're facing third down. And that could have been intercepted. So we actually hold them to 3 again. So two scenarios where the defense bends but does not break, but I get it back. And oh my gosh, I make a terrible throw, a terrible read, and Joe Hayden is there to pick it off. So he gets the ball back and he has his eyes on the end zone this time instead of a field goal. He can take the lead either way, but we really need to stop right here. Third down and 8. We get a nice deflection by our linebacker there. First down and 10. Michael Vick will be brought down after we get the ball back. Second down and 14. He has nothing but daylight there in front of him. And I don't care if he's the Walmart, Kmart, dollar store version of Michael Vick, you have to have someone spying on him. But there he finds Vernon Davis down the middle of the field for the big gain. And then we're going to Kareem Hunt with about 40 seconds left in the third quarter. We can play keep away and run some clock. Second down and goal. Kareem Hunt will get into the end zone. So we take the lead 14-6. And if we can play defense one more time, we can walk out of here with a victory. But there's Antonio Brown on the defense of Rob Tyrod Woodson catching the slant for the first down, but we force a fourth down and inches, and we allow him to convert. Big play over the middle to Jimmy Graham. He's driving. He's now at the 32 going down the middle. Jimmy Graham holds on to this one. So this guy obviously wants to win this game, at least make it interesting. But a nice deflection by Sean Taylor right there. That very easily could have been the touchdown. And there is Baker Mayfield rolling out to the left, finding none other than Jimmy Graham again. So now he has to go for two if he wants to tie it up and possibly take it to overtime. William Jackson runs all the way in as if there's a run, but leaves Antonio Brown wide open for the two-point conversion. So needless to say, they get the 2 points. We need to score to win this game. We're going deep, but that'll be dropped by Golden Tate. Third down and 10. Michael Vick is running up the middle wide open. Like I said, nothing but daylight. You have to have a spy on him. First down and 10. We're trying to respond after allowing the touchdown, and we're sacked, brought down for a big loss right there. He's calling timeout because he wants that ball back. And on a crucial third down and 16, we find Randy Moss over the middle to keep this drive going. What a clutch catch. But a play later, a risky pass by Michael Vick. So we're faced with another crucial third down, and Golden Tate is there to convert that one. Again, I test the user, and on second down and 10, he's completely thinking run, wide open touchdown pass after the slant route to Randy Moss to give us a 7-point lead with 14 seconds left. So a very clutch performance on offense. And then to put this game on ice, there's gonna be a spectacular interception by Sean Taylor going up over at least four defenders to snag that interception and put this game on ice. So I'm able to walk away with a 7-point victory, mainly because of the late game heroics by Michael Vick there. With less than 2 minutes, he's able to execute the 2-minute drill to perfection and get us the lead and finish the drive with a touchdown. So the great value Michael Vick is definitely still a solid card. I definitely recommend this card to anybody. If you do not have the full version, you're not willing to pull all the packs just to get them. And also, if you don't have all the training points, getting him up to an 83 definitely was serviceable. But that's going to go ahead and wrap up this episode of the Madden Ultimate Team No Money Spent series. And in the next episode, look for more exciting head-to-head matchups to see what players were able to pick up. Like I said, don't forget to leave a comment and let me know which players you guys want to see. And also, if you guys think I should invest more training into this Michael Vick card. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.